Hello, everybody. Right then, hope you're all well. Hope you're all, well, staying safe, being good. Right, okay, so obviously this is going to be the first workout for the Falcons Choice one. So you've picked this. This is what we've got. Obviously, I've had to go outside and put the gazebo up because, well, it's typical. It was raining. Now it's stopped. But I know if I put it back down, it's going to rain again. So what's the point? So I'm just going to keep it up. And then if it rains, I'm safe. But, okay, so obviously the plan for this one, you picked a fat burn. It's definitely going to be a fat burn. Let's put it that way. It's definitely going to be one. So all I'm going to say is obviously listen carefully to the exercises that we've got and then we can go from there, all right? So what we've got is we're going to do a 30-minute EMOM, all right? So obviously the only difference is with this is that a usual EMOM means every minute on the minute. So you do an exercise on the minute, you'd rest, then you do an exercise for the minute again and you carry that on. Because this is a fat burn and because I am horrible, what we're going to do is we're going to do an exercise and then for the rest of the time that you've got, you're going to do another exercise. So say, for example, this first round is going to be sit-ups and mountain climbers. So for example, you're going to do sit-ups for reps, mountain climbers for the rest of the time that we have, okay? It's going to be like that the whole way through. And we're going to split this out into 6 sets of 2 exercises. Obviously, I will go through all of these with you, so don't worry too much about that. But like I said, so the way it works, say sit-ups, 5. You have to do 5 sit-ups, then for the rest of the time, you do mountain climbers. So if it takes you 20 seconds to do 5 sit-ups, you have 40 seconds of mountain climbers. You get the idea? And then as soon as it hits the next minute, you go back to sit-ups again, complete the reps required for that one, and then you go back to mountain climbers again, and so on. So you keep it going like that, all right? That's the way it's going to work. So I'll just go through the exercises that we've got and then explain everything else, how it works, and then make sure you're ready for it. Obviously, make sure you've got loads of water. The only thing you'll probably need, if you want, is to get yourself a step. Okay, you don't have to. If you've got any form of step that you can even use as a step, even a chair, well, probably quite a low chair would probably be the best idea. Some sort of rest or something like that, anything. No matter what you can find, use it. If not, don't worry, because obviously you've got an exercise that we can do instead, all right? So, what we're gonna do then. So like I said, the first one's obviously gonna be sit-ups and mountain climbers. I think we all obviously know how to go through some of these exercises. I'll go through them as well. So obviously a sit-up, you're just gonna literally sit yourself up like that, okay? So that'll be your first one. But then what we're gonna do after that is we're gonna go into obviously mountain climbers. Again, if you can't do a sit-up, do a crunch instead. So obviously have your arm behind your back and literally just lift up. So effectively, you can't do sit-ups, arms behind your back, crunch up, okay? Okay, so then after that one's obviously mountain climbers. We all know how these work. Obviously, nice straight back, drive your knees in, like that, okay? So that'll be the first 2 exercises. The next 2, you're gonna do jump lunges into burpees, all right? If you can't do jump lunges, again, don't worry, so obviously with a jump lunge, you basically want to step yourself back and just switch over like that, okay? So obviously reps wise, we'll obviously keep for each leg. Well, I mean in total. And then burpees. We all know how to do burpees. If you want to challenge yourself, go all the way to the floor. If you can't go all the way to the floor, don't worry. You just do what you can do. But any form of a burpee is fine. But if you want to challenge yourself, obviously go for the harder option, okay? After that, you've got a plank thrust into a pop squat. Prop squat? Pop squat. So, obviously, plank thrust, what we can do for this is that plank position again, but jump in, jump out, just like that, okay? So again, keep your abs nice and tight, so obviously you're not gonna bounce up too much. And then a pop squat. If you've done my LBTs before, you will know that what this is, but in case you haven't, all it literally is, squat down, jump in the middle and just like that, okay? So obviously the second exercise of each one of these is the one you do for time, so you just keep going, all right? Right, next one is going to be plank rotations and a step up, obviously where that comes in, but don't worry, I'll give you the alternative. So plank rotation, you can do this 2 ways. High plank, and you can either rotate around like this and go around that way, or if you want to make it a bit harder, go onto a low plank and rotate round like that, okay? So that'll obviously be that one. Again, challenge yourself. If you want to go a bit harder, go the harder option. Then obviously we're going to go to step up, all right? So simply, if you have got a step, all you do, up and down, like that, fast as you can. You can't do that, well, obviously, if you haven't got a step or anything, it's going to be high knees, but almost like you're sprinting, all right? I really want you to get your knees high up, so it's like this, all right? So nice and fast, get your knees up as high as you can, and push that one up from there. Okay, after that, you're going to be going into explosive star jumps. So obviously with these, you just literally start here, bring yourself down like that, and you're going to explode out like this, okay? If you can't do an explosive one, obviously, again, all I want you to do is almost step it. So go out, out, almost like a little pop squat variation, all right? So you just go down, step yourself out, come back. And then the second one for that, you're almost going to do calf jumps. Right, with these, basically what we're going to do is bring yourself up onto your toes, and literally we're gonna jump side to side, then forward and back. You can pretty much mix this up. So you're gonna go side, side like that, forward, back, side to side, forward, forward, all right? So you're gonna do it like that, but keep it on your toes as much as you can. Again, if you can't quite do that, all I want you to do is almost like kind of bounce it on your toes. So effectively, just like that, all right? So you can go side to side. If you can't go, obviously again, go side to side, forward, well back, forward, and then just alternate sides, okay? But keep it on your toes, because obviously that's where you want the calves to be working a bit harder, okay? Right, and then the last one, hear me out on this. What we're gonna be doing is gonna be press-ups. Like again, we all know how to do press-ups, I won't explain them too much, but you can go on your knees, absolutely fine with that. But just make sure hands almost under your shoulder line when you're on the floor, 45 degrees like that, come back that way. If you feel a little bit too much pressure in your wrist, aim your pressure here, okay? So when you have your hands on the floor, push through the side of your hand here, should take a little bit of pressure off the wrist, go into your forearm, get a bit more strength, okay? So we've got press ups, the first one. Right, so obviously the end, the grand finale, is we're gonna do a half jack plus a burpee plank jack. Hear me out, what we're gonna do is this. That out of the way. So what I mean by that is a half jack is literally like you're going to do a star jump with just your legs. So step up like that. Then I want you to go burpee down, plank jack out, back up, and then half jack, plank jack, out like that. Okay? Then you just keep doing that. This is what I mean by grand finale. That burpee you don't have to go towards the floor for, so that's one thing you can be slightly grateful for. So again, that is the plan. So the only difference is that what we're gonna do with some of these is, like I said, first exercise, no matter what we're doing, is gonna be reps. Second exercise, you just do for the rest of the time that you've got. So the first one, obviously sit-ups, we're gonna do five. But then after that, what we're gonna do is we're gonna add one to the sit-ups every round. Okay, so we do five sit-ups, mountain climbers as many as you can. Six sit-ups, then as many mountain climbers as you can. Seven sit-ups, as many mountain climbers as you can. You get the idea. So the reps are going to continue like that each round, okay? But they're going to be starting effectively, we're going to go back to lower reps to start with and then they'll slightly increase, okay? So we're going to do it that way. So obviously the reason I've split it into six is because each round we're going to do five times and then we'll move on. So again, you're going to do this as best you can because there is literally no rest whatsoever. I mean none, all right? So just be aware of that one because there is literally no rest on this thing, okay? Obviously, you do what you can, you push through, but remember, you chose this. You could have chosen LBT, but you wanted a fat burn, and I like the dedication. So we're gonna go for obviously a fat burn. So obviously, when you are ready, grab yourself a drink, just while I obviously sort myself out, and then we can pretty much crack on with this. So, obviously, I'll get some music going as well. I don't need no TV, I don't need no. Right then. Yeah, nice colourful shirt I got on here. Got to be colourful, got to stand out, haven't I? Everyone in the car box probably just looking at me going, what the hell is going on here? But, you know what? I don't care.
Right.
If you're ready for this then, we'll get this going. So remember, you've got 5 sit-ups to start with, okay? I'm going to try and shout as much as I can over the music, but it's not too bad. So when we are ready, get yourself in the sit-up position. And then we can do this. So get yourselves ready. Here we go. Right, you ready? 3, 2, 1. 5 sit-ups. Start things off. Five, right. So remember, mountain climbers rest the time, so you just drive that in. Oh, that's on my watch. Right. Don't mind me, just got to set my watch. Few more seconds. Okay. So now 6 sit-ups, all right? So we're gonna add one on. Cool, 6, right. To mountain climbers again, so let's go. It's a bit slippy. Ooh, mountain climbers to start with is a struggle. Cool. Right, 7 sit-ups. 7 this time. Try and use your abs as much as you can. Don't use too much momentum, right? Oh, there we go. I think it's 8, but I don't know. Oh well, right, mountain climbs again. That's good though, like I said, it's gonna be 3 minutes down.
Yeah,
it's
better than you, mate.
Well done. Yeah, I know, right? Gotta be done, eh? No, thank you, buddy. Thank you.
One day, the old knackered like me, boy. Have a nice day.
And you, take care. Whew. Nice little compliment. Right, we've got 9 now. No, 8. There you go. I just saved you more time. Obviously, getting mountain climbers, all right? But yeah, 8 this time, then mountain climbs again. Still got about 25 seconds. Oh, you're gonna love this remix. You will not see this coming. Was anyone asked? Fair play. Right. 9 sit-ups. So this will be the last round of this, then we go to the next round, all right?
Jesus. There you go. You wouldn't have heard to hear Titanic on a fat burn, would you? A few more seconds of my climb, we're gonna jump lunges and burpees, okay? Right, jump lunges this time. We'll start with six, okay? All normal lunges, however you want to do it. Then when you've done that, burpees. Either to the floor, however you want to do it. Get as many burpees as you can do. Fifteen seconds left. Right, so this time, you're going to do eight jump lunges. We're going to add two on, okay? So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back to burpees again. Jesus. Oh, I just don't want to get back up already. I know we said we're going to die, but I think I will too. I've not done any form of cardio since Christmas Eve. So, this is going to be fun. Now 10 jump lunges, okay? Remember the standard ones, depending on what you can do. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get inspired by Titanic, right. Pretty good remix though, don't you think? Pretty good. And as many as you can. Challenge yourself. Right, 12 jump lunges. Back to burpees again. Right, one more, 14, all right? Four, eight,
You can do it, guys. You can do it. I can do it, I think. Remember, it's your last lot of burpees. Let's push through. Now we're going to have to plank thrust. 7 of these, okay? And then the rest you can for pop squats. Rest of the time, pop squats. Oh my God. Just keep burning, keep powering through. Right, so now 8. 8 of these, all right? Adding 1 each time this round. Oh, the legs are burning. We can do this, go on. Doesn't matter what stage you're on, but just keep moving. Hop squats are not easy. Oh, did that wrong way around. Right. 9 of them. 9 this time. You can do this. Oh, jeez. And straight back to pop squats. Let's do this. Try and get as low as you can with that squat as well. That little pop gets those quads burning. Right, 10. 10 this time. Damn the quads. But when we get through this round, we are halfway through. Think about it that way. I 20 seconds left in this round. Right, 11. 11 this time. I So this is the last round after these. Oh, quads are burning, right. Last couple of seconds. Good stuff. That's halfway. Right, plank rotations now. Either in a high plank or a low plank, up to you. For eight to do, right? Then once you've done that, either step up or high knees. Remember high knees, up nice and high. If not, up and down on some form of step. Then we're gonna add two onto this round as well. We're going to do 10 plank rotations next. Right. 10 plank rotations. Let's do it. Let's show that to high knees. Step up when you've done that. Use this as a chance to catch your breath back. Right, so now 12. 12 of these now. Remember, you can go high plank with this. It's up to you. As you can tell, we're starting at higher numbers as we go through. Still doing well though, to keep this up. Ooh. Right, 14. Keep going though, doing well. Don't need to do more yet. No, you got a few more seconds. Oh. Right, 16. One more round of these. Oh. keep going, pal, bro. About to step up on high knees. Remember those high knees, really want to be on it. Knees up. Go, go, go. Like this song says, pump it up, Laura. Right, next is explosive star jumps. 9 of them today, okay? 9 to start with. Go. Right, remember those calf jumps? Side to side, back to forth. However you want to do it. Keep it on your toes as much as you can. Just keep it light. Mix it up how you will. Remember, if you can't do that, obviously, just literally keep it light on your toes. Step to the side like that. Okay. Right around in one again. 10 star jumps. Good luck though, good luck so far. You're doing really well. Just keep mixing it up. Forward, back, side to side. Get a bit windy now. Those calves should be burning. Oh my god. Right, 11. 11 star jumps now. Oh, right. Oh, the next one. Damn it. Oh, come on. Gotta keep mixing those calf jumps up. Oh, don't just do one thing. Keep it forward, back, side to side. Keep your core tight as well. This is really good for the core, but keep it tight, all right? Oh. 12. 12 now, let's do this. There you go, that's up at 12. Nice. But I told you this is hard. There was no rest. Do the best you can. Jump with the beat. Carried away, that's good. Right, 13, last round of this. Oh. Right then, Last set of car jumps. Make it interesting. Stand along to the top. I can't do it. Have some fun with it, last one. Last one of calf jumps, is make it fun. Oh, right, last round. Press ups and half jack burpee. 10 press ups. On your knees, up top, up to you. All this one is literally half jack out, bring it down, back jack, back up, continue. Yeah, this one's a bit hard, especially after the calf jumps. Oh. Remember, it's the last round, just give it your all. Right, now we're adding presses up, our press ups on, so it's 11. Remember, do as much as you can, as much as you can in the time that you've got. Well, press ups. Maybe you can do them on your knees, that's fine. We are very near the air. Keep pushing. Bloody hell. Right. Key guy. Final round, 14, let's do it. I think the timer's gone out, but it's one more. Right, last one of these. Let's do it. Seconds left, let's do it. That's 2 seconds, that's two. Get to it. Right, three, two, one. What an amazing job. Round of applause. Air high five. Boom. What an amazing effort. Hope you all enjoyed that, because remember, you asked for that, so you asked exactly what I gave you. But we did it. We did it, 30 minutes, no rest. We absolutely smashed that. So well done, very well done indeed. Again, after I've uploaded this one, there's gonna be another one on Sunday. Again, two options. Pick what you wanna do. Pick what you wanna do, and then we are ready to go, all right? Obviously, I have some different options. I won't put a fat burn in just yet for a while. But again, just keep yourself posted. I hope you enjoyed that. Very good work. Remember, just keep safe, keep active. I'm here to help you. This is why I do these workouts. I'm here to help you out, all right? If you're stuck for what you want to do, or you just don't have the motivation, this is what I'm here for, okay? If any of you do need to talk about anything related, because I know it's hard trying to get back into fitness again, especially with gyms being closed and everything a bit uncertain, but we can do it outside. I'm doing it outside in the rain, or I have been doing it in the rain. But again, I've done it. We can all do it. It's just that choice of whether you want to do it or not, all right? But again, round of applause, amazing work, brilliant stuff. Thank you very much indeed. Signing off. See you Sunday for another installment.